A man was arrested Sunday for allegedly burying a dog alive in Northbridge. 24-year-old Richard Pequard of Wittensville was charged with animal cruelty. Police say he buried a Shih Tzu. The dog was rushed to a Grafton Animal Hospital but had to be euthanized. Pequard was released on $1,000 cash bail. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.